The reason why I speak with so much passion. E.T., why do you speak with so much authority? Because I'm talking about my life, not something that I read. I ate out of trash cans. I had no business eating out of trash cans. I lived in abandoned buildings. I had no business living in abandoned buildings. But E.T., your daddy wasn't in your life. Your mom was a teenage mother. You grew up, come on, E, look at your shirt. That's not an excuse. There is no excuse for not living up to your fullest potential. No excuse. I told you, I didn't get a new daddy. I didn't get a new mama. What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying, I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press toward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power. Every single day, I'm going to do everything in my power to become a victor and not a victim.